Sounds good.
Oh yeah, it's coming up pretty soon. Why don't we turn it off or until it's Tom?
I'm usually flipping it at 21:45. Not that it really matters.
Of course. Just gonna thunder and lightning.
Oh, it always does it with Blood Moon.
Yeah. I didn't know that. That makes sense, because yeah, it always does it on Blood Moon.
I'm gonna pop this switch.
Alright. So they're mixing it up on how they come at us, aren't they? Bad news. The hatch caved in. To the pit. Yeah. What's up? What are you getting ready to do? Oh, I'll come with you. You wanna wait? Do you have a hatch with you? Oh shit, dude, you see these two up here? Just took a screenshot of them. On top of the switch, outside our door. Two zombies dead. Yeah. Yeah. Dying, but still. Put down bedroll real quick. How you doing down here? Are you in the pits yet? Okay. Are there any zombies in the pit? Oh yeah, there's something in there. Oh fuck. Yeah, I'm down in the sand. I haven't passed you, so. Yeah, fucking glowing thing. In the pit. Over here. I saw you, I was like, another one fell! Another one! Put a thing of dirt there, so. Good. Oh. You don't have a hoe on you, do you? Actually, never mind. Oh, they're Jared chewing through the dirt, dude. God damn it, it broke my leg. I fucking hate these. I hate these wide gaps on these ladders, man. I wanna enclose these motherfuckers. At least rebar, fuck. I guess they can dig down. Y'all have any splints anywhere? See one duct tape. Let's just send them milk. Nope. Oh, nice. I'm not ready. I'm about to, but yeah, I had one down there in the beginning. It didn't last very long. Oh, the fun part's about to begin now. Clean up. There's one on the ledge over there. Yeah. break your leg? Oh, okay. Yeah, they obviously go for hatches. Blue's not gonna be happy with that. Woo!
In the center, and that's the one that got destroyed along along with the fucking hatch, so I need to
put it like in a star formation to where there's not one in the center, they're just crisscrossing there. Yeah, because I mean if you look down here, see where this one is, this last one right here. That fence post used to sit on the ground right here.
It kept getting hit.
No, never got hit.
Oh, really?
Never got hit. But we did this because we wanted to put more up. So we put, you know, all those up there.